Alright, the map has finally updated. I'm just kind of checking it out here. Off the cuff, it is not looking real good. We've already lost Front Depot. Imagine see number two industrial and station is next. And everything, and I mean everything, is in one area here. Yikes. So how you're supposed to exactly deal with that, I guess I don't really know. We've got a temp field right there, but they're pretty much gonna keep that under lock and key, I'm sure. I'd like to go work on troops and artillery, but that's gonna be pretty hot, I think. Let's do it. Let's see. Looking at the plane set. Believe that's the same. Oh, we must be on two. They've added the Yak one, which is a plane I like anyway. Okay, and cut back on the fuel. We're not going far. Assume it's gonna be similar where I want some ground. 23. There we go. 23 mil with the 600 kilograms. That should be pretty good. I'm gonna extend this a bit so I can fire a little earlier. And we'll call that good, I guess. Now, what's a good approach, man? I don't know. I don't know. That's gonna be a tough one because we gotta go right past the northern or the temp field there. What on earth? Don't know what that was.
Selected radio 2, channel 8 radio 2, channel 7 radio, channel 6, channel 5 radio, channel 4 radio 2. Selected radio 1. Channel 5 radio 1, channel 4 radio, channel 3, channel t channel 1 radio 1. Selected radio 2. Channel 5 radio, channel 4 radio, channel 3 radio 2. Selected radio 1, selected radio 2.
All right. Whoop. I might have just saved that. Only kind of sort of paying attention. I think we got it though. Alright, let's bring this on over. Want the winter skin, I guess. It's snowy. Wheels up. Thank you. pounded. No compass, that's exciting. Let's see what we can do about that. There we go. Stalingrad underneath of us, I believe. The battle was here, and not just a few days ago. Raging all over Stalingrad. Who you are, that's sick. I heard the SRS radio pushed to talk somebody transmitted anyway. Probably push even a little further south yet. Yeah, or else I'm gonna go right through. That's not what I want. It's a kind of a long flight, but better to take the go around and survive. Too much going on for fancy words. That is nice. Very cool. I wish I had known about that a little sooner, I think. Pull that a little closer. Like, why would you not want that? Hop over to channel 1 and see if I can get a hold of anyone.
Selected radio 1.
Comms check channel 1.
Selected radio 2.
Yeah, got nothing. water temp's getting a little high there, somewhat surprisingly for this weather. I did do a little studying up on the 1941 IL-2 so I wouldn't fry my engine again. I'm gonna hold RPM around 20 and manifold pressure just under 12, and that should be good. And then I guess throwing full mixture also gives you a boost. Alright, this river should be this river down in 1223. I can basically follow that up to artillery and troops. What I think I will try to do. I can see some commotion over there, though. Let's just hope it stays over there, huh? Yeah, there's no getting out of this. There's too many targets in a condensed area. I'm really not sure how to deal with it other than... someone just got flamed. All right. Now the problem with this river is probably everyone's looking at it. Past that. Get shot down before I even reach it. Me personally, I'd prefer to go for the German artillery. Might be getting pounded already. Alright, I'm seeing targets now. Artillery is probably that. I wonder who that is. Fellow IL-2, I hope. Hurricane, I think. Well, maybe he'll try to help me out. Close up. Well, what's this? Oh. Well, that didn't work too well. Bombs away. Ditch to the north here as best I can do. I definitely messed that up. Little tank in enemy territory spamming flares while I'm on the ingress, like, you might want to think twice, bud. Just a thought. You know, hopefully I'll survive this anyway. It's going to be close as to whether or not I'll be across the border. I probably shredded that poor guy. We got somebody over here. Try to decide if I care. There's people everywhere. I'm almost tempted to try the temp field, but maybe not. Oh boy. Triple A's going. Bet you that's it up there. I don't think he'll last long. About the most he can do is be a nuisance. And it looks like he's doing a good job of that. Unlock tail wheel. Changed my plane skin. Whoops. I'm just trying to get out of here before it gets any crazier. In the target area. Did they give me one? Yeah. One something, but I mean, to be fair, I was flying with no power after bouncing off the ground, so I'll take what I can get. This actually is looking pretty good. Running almost. Yeah, I don't know which of those it is. It must be that one. 0926. So, yeah, I almost want to just do wet, run into the river, and that'll be my indicator. Get on 270. Yeah. right between two vacant airfields here. That tank would have been a lot better off if we hadn't started spamming flares. I thought he was calling for German buddies to come and shoot me down. That's what I figured he was doing, was warning his buddies that I was in the area. I don't know what he was doing. Somebody right across from me there, 10 o'clock or so. Hard to see. Not too worried about it, not yet at least. There's the river. Follow that river down toward artillery. Maybe try to take the same path back. That seems like it's going to be my best bet. That's the 10th field there. Commotion over there. I think it is sort of Berloga-esque. My best hope is that the fighters stay busy so I can do my work. Am I past that city? The city on the river? I think so. Hard to see the river when you're over it. Into those cities, I've about gone too far. There we go. Target acquired. Let's pull on over. I'm actually pretty well lined up. We put a lot of bombs on. Question is, how much of that is still active? sure most of the artillery guns are over there to the left. I think not much of that is left up, actually. Let's seal up here. Probably about to get hot. Those on the right look pretty toast. These ones look like they could use a little attention. Might have been too much, but I'd rather that than too little. Got two bombs left. For this one. I think I'm moving fast. Faster than I realized, perhaps. Alright, now it's strafing time. Until I run out of ammo or get shot down. That's how we roll. That's a friendly. I think it is. Not an artillery gun. I gotta look for more. They're a little hard to spot. Coming on some trucks. Well, there's one right next to that tree. If I can spot that again. It is. Got it. Oh, there's a whole bunch. Most of those nests have one. All right, that's good to know. Let's line up a pair. Maybe three? That one might be toast already. Hard to tell. Does the Hurricane have Hispanos now? Plane set two thing? Oh, there's one right in the middle of that camp. There's one. Bunch of them. I guess get the feeling we haven't been working that hard on guns. I've got something on me. I may. I don't know, man. It all looks pretty smashed. I thought I saw some that looked sort of up. Oh, there we go. Boost time! Somebody's on me. I'm just gonna peace out. Happens when I look away. Ouch, there's another one. Yeah, I wasn't gonna win that fight. But I lived, and I took out a lot of guns. Seven guns. They are not gonna be too happy about that. Now what's left? Man, I don't know. Those guys will be up in that area getting some attention, I hope. Oof. That was a good run, though. I knocked out a lot. It's just, gotta get in there and see what's left. There's probably not many, but you need to have some time to orbit and work on it. That approach seemed to work fairly well. It's just sort of a question of how things are gonna go over here. But the IL-2 keeps me alive. There's no doubt of that. 8 guns is nothing to shake a stick at. I don't see much choice but to give it another go. But let's remember to switch to snow. Might be a little bit better camo. At least it's seasonally accurate. I knew when I felt myself getting nibbled, I was like, oh boy, that's it, isn't it? Ground looping over there. I might be next. One maybe? I wonder what airfield that is. Maybe I'll help resupply it. how I see it right now, it's all about what can I do as a solo guy to help things out. Because I can't seem to get any 3:32 guys to join me. Boom. Yeah. I wonder if I take those artillery guns down, if those explosions stop. I would guess the simulation is not that thorough, but that would be pretty sweet. Not a boost. Back on the RPMs. Up a little bit on the throttle. Yeah, I can almost see him basically close up. Trim out. Let's pull the gun sight up. I can find those remaining artillery guns pretty quick. I may just sort of carpet bomb their area, see if I can get anything. They're hard to spot because they sort of spawn late, and then additionally, the busted ones don't look that different from the unbusted ones, so telling apart is a little tricky. Let's drift a bit, like get on 270 west. There we go. Now. Temps are looking fine. Correct just a hair to the right. I'm trying to drop out. Sometimes I hear that engine sound. I think it's just my engine, but it sounds like it's coming from somewhere else. I think it's just me. The only reason I keep my canopy open while I'm doing these flights is better visibility. I will show you, when this is closed, it blocks like, I don't know, a lot of your view. Especially in that behind direction. Oh, there is someone there, so I guess that's what I hear. Well, that's cool. We're actually maybe got some fighter cover here. I respect that. So yeah, forget that whole thing I just said about hearing myself. This time it's a fella. Yeah, it looks like a yak. There he goes. I enemy's gonna hang on to me here. It's probably got some idea where I'm going anyway. Shot way up in the sky. If he'll keep an eye on me, we can possibly finish off the German artillery up here. Sector 2, I believe. Probably it there. Yeah, almost certainly. Start coming around. He's keeping a close eye on me. It's reassuring to have a little cover. Not that much left to do down there. There really just isn't. But they don't want me to get there. I already see something just passed over the area. With me. Oh, there's a diver. I'm gonna try to hit some trucks or something, maybe. It's flying off ahead. Good idea. Alright, time to seal up. I'm gonna pepper that tree line because I think I saw some there. And they're just hard to see. Oh, that is a sad day. No. Right on approach, too. Dang, damn it. That's weird, because my connection seemed pretty perfect. I don't think I was having any real problems. see now, the whole server took a dump. There's zero folks in there. So it was not just me. I guess I feel a little better about that. People are popping back in now. I guess I'll join them. Ooh, we're... Oof. That is in my face. I'll touch back once I'm in the server for real. Okay, well, we're in. It looks like everything's reset. Which is a bit unfortunate. Probably we need to waste no time. This is a completely different selection of planes available. Not going to make a huge difference to me. I think I'll stick with the IL-2. White, assuming that it's winter yet. Go for loadout 19. 50 was working pretty well for me. Eesh. Does it say what time of year is? Summer. Oh, wow. Okay, we changed completely time of years. So that's interesting. Let's not do white then. Where's that red 12? I like that. All right. Well, we'll hop in and head west and resume picking away at the German artillery. Oh, it's raining? That's a first. I wasn't ready for that. So where in the heck am I? Okay. Okay, I think I see how this is laid out. Interesting. A little surprised not to see anyone else here. Let's go see what I can do before Germans show up to defend themselves. Literally never seen rainy weather here. Now that that moving wind will hopefully keep the rain off my visor, because I'd still like to keep my top open if I can. That. Okay, this is going to be really tough. Gotta stay low enough that I can navigate here, but also high enough that I can see somewhat something. This is crazy. Rain. Starting airfields at different location here. I have to push a little further south. How on earth do you navigate in this, man? I have no idea. Break out the old compass and protractor weather here. Big city down there, maybe? Yeah. Maybe. If I can find the river, I'll be good. That's a darn big if. Start picking away at that artillery again, and soon it's all going to be back up. Get comfortable as much as I can. That, right? I'm flying like south. It's not what I want. I would way confuse myself if I get too far off heading here. I wanted a little bit south. Primarily west. Maybe with how far south I've gone, I should straighten out. Oh, here we go. Okay, that's number one state and industrial right there. All right. So we've got a Oh gosh, what do you call something that helps you know where you're? Landmark. We got a landmark. From that landmark. Yeah, I can actually tell I am a little too far south, but I'll eventually cross the river, and that's what I'm looking for, is to cross that river. So if I keep on a western heading, I'll get there eventually. battlefield, okay. This is an area of Russian tanks. I don't want to be too close to them. Aha, the river. So I basically just follow that river. Artillery's in like exactly the same spot. Tanks actually move, and it's outside enemy lines now. Which is furious. That may be German troops right there, which I want nothing to do with right now. Probably run my engine a little cooler. Oh, what's that? Oh, man, is that German artillery or German? That sort of looks like German troops, doesn't it? Which I'm also close to. The problem with artillery is in the back. So everybody that's going to target, every German that's going to target is going to see me down there. Probably lighting up their radar right now, too, which is not at all what I want. Man, this is like a, you're getting shot up, run through the clouds. Maybe. At least they won't be, like, diving on us. That is an interesting dynamic to this weather. It will not be diving on us. That should be close. Rivers. Ah. Armor plating up. Gun down.
planes aren't rendering around you.
Selected radio 1.
Yeah, all you got to do is leave the server and come back. It should be fixed.
Copy, thanks, man.
You betcha.
Selected radio 2.
Good start here. I got that team kill warning, or I saw something like that. I don't know what it meant or if it was for me. I hope not. I'm sure getting credit for killing enemies, so. I was shooting at broken ones there. That gets back to what I was saying, but it's just hard to tell. But I think I've neutralized all the AAA. It was not that much. And it wasn't doing a good job. All of it was shooting over my head. Maybe they have as hard a time seeing as I do. I don't know. Let's come back around here. That was not the target area, but yeah, okay, it is hard to tell. It's hard to tell what guns have been shot and which ones are still up. This is the way to get them, though, is with these cannons, armor-piercing rounds. All right, there's two. There's four. Okay. Just keep working them until, as always, I run out of ammo or get shot down. That's how this goes. Not that many left, though, honestly. They're getting low quick. Swing back around. Where are they? There they are. I'm having a hard time finding any. At least one, two left. It's possible I could line those up, but it'd be tricky. I'm amazed at how much ammo this IL-2 has. It just keeps shooting. Attack on this one. Good. Yeah, there's definitely one on that northern end, so I think there's two left. Oh, there they are.
well.
Just bouncing through the field. Until 190 maybe. Once again, I live, but I'm sure I'm not over friendly lines this time. 15 heavy weapons. I think we did some good.
Channel 4 Radio 2. Channel 3 Radio 2.
And the thing is, I know exactly where those two remaining artillery pieces are. If that's all that's got to go, I've got them. If there's trucks, that's a little harder to deal with. And it is a bit of a long flight from Akatovka. But once I get there, I don't need much time to sort of finish that. Could even try to get it with bombs. There wasn't much in the way of buildings. I'm actually trying to think if I should even bring bombs. I'd almost rather, just save the weight. Take the, armor-piercing gunnery and call it a day. There's rockets too, but I just don't think I need rockets. These bullets have been doing the trick quite nicely. I think I'll give this a try, and we'll see if we can just pick off those two guns.
Selected radio 1.
Anybody here on channel 1?
Yeah, we got 4 P-40s taking off from Elzers. Headed to front 2.
Okay, great. If I could have cover at German artillery in sector 2, I think I could finish it out. I'm taking off in an IL-2.
We're going to be ground pounding.
Okay, roger. No help at all. P-40's ground pounding. That's interesting. Well, that didn't take much. be a good deal faster. I'm like, what, 600 kilograms lighter? I should be pretty nimble as far as the Sturmovik goes. Single bomb. This weather's perfect for real ground pounding. It's going to be a lot harder to spot. All I need is like two passes to finish those artillery pieces. There's two left standing. I know right where they are. They shot me down just in the nick of time. I'm going to climb a little bit more. Doesn't make sense. I have a lot of altitude. Certainly I don't want to be in the clouds, but if I could see a little better, that'd be great. Telleray doing some good work. Telleray needs to make it back. He actually looks like he might survive. I guess I survived, but didn't land. I ditched and escaped. Oh, I wonder if that kill warning, friendly kill warning or whatever. I wonder if that's me accidentally taking out that friendly tank that was in enemy territory, shooting off flares like it was the end of the world. And that's probably that airfield. If I had to guess, definitely moving faster this time around, which is good. I want to get in there. I want to finish that artillery. And then I'll poke at trucks, I guess, or maybe head to the tanks area. Alright, let's flatten out here. I'm just skirting beneath the clouds. I don't need all that high, really. I think the clouds are low, but gotta hope they don't have a ground patrol just circling there waiting for me. Two guns, pretty sure. Just pull the gun sight up. pretty nifty. Over river now. Just follow it. I kind of like this rain. It mixes things up. Big way. I'm basically there. I'll have to hope that I sort of recognize the terrain at that point and find it. It is impressively difficult to find things in these conditions. It feels windy too, honestly. A huge deal for my Sturmovik, but I definitely feel like it's shaking me a bit. I wonder which artillery that is. Here's hoping. There's one. An empty spot, so I need to get my bearings here quick. I'm a little worried the landscape has changed a bit. We have to get all these trucks now? Really focused on truck. So I don't see any guns. So we can get two trucks. Let's see if that did anything. Matter of time before someone shows up.
Утечка масла. Охлаждение повреждено.
Утечка топлива. Опасность пожара. Мотор не держит обороты.
Trying to line up a decent pass here. It's a little tricky. Don't see any guns. It's not claiming to be down. Okay, it's down. I'm gonna bugger out. deck and run like mad. Followed or not. Can't seem to get any faster. What I do not want to do is burn out my engine. Kind of like good luck getting to the air base. I don't know how I'll navigate there. That's going to be brutal. Yeah. Just try my best. That boost doesn't buy you much. I was getting, like, I don't know, maybe 5-10 tops more MP or KPH by boosting. Not really that much. I'm sure it doesn't help that my water radiator's wide open and even oil, I think that left cracked. Open it a bit more, in fact. And maybe ease off on the engine a bit as well. It is warm out, I think. Alright, the odds of getting attacked up here are small. So I think I'm just gonna climb on out and try to put this down. I got artillery down, and that's pretty huge, actually. I guess once I run into the Great River, I can turn and follow it straight north, and that basically will get me to my airfield. I should be able to make it home. I hope so. Pop that open. Can you see? I think I'm being followed. Try to keep to about 80 probably is current heading. That'll be about right. He landed. He landed and brought all those points home. Nice work. The Germans are doing nothing for ground attack. Doesn't seem like, or else they're just not making it. Which could be. 0925 area. Yeah, I bet so. I bet that's that airplane. And if so, I'm on 80, and I'm not probably doing too badly. Much farther, I wouldn't think. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, troops are still there. I misread that. Oh, there he is. Good luck. I heard him long before I saw him. That tells me I'm on the right track. So yeah, I'm approximately in the right spot. Could that be it? Way up there? Where the lights are? Probably. Ground and I bounced. This is a short runway too, so this should be interesting. I really came in too fast. Let's see if we can stop it before the runway ends. I think we'll be alright. Might ground loop a little here, but I can live with that. There we go. Whew. Four vehicles, all it took to finish off that point. Not too bad.
I think maybe I'll call it there. That seems like a good ending note. That's two artillery, almost three artillery groupings that I've taken out today alone. But that was pretty good and pretty interesting in the rain too. I liked that. It just mixes things up, makes it a little more challenging to navigate. But also there's some benefits of not getting, you know, destroyed by folks who are just kind of orbiting up way high and diving on you. So it's some give and take, and it just mixes it up. It's pretty cool. But I think I'll wrap up there for tonight. Pretty good run there. Thanks for hanging out, and we'll pick up another time. Let's see how much further the Russians have pushed this line, as we are going to keep making progress until we win. All right, till next time.